put his nutcracker up on the table, and then he was gonna knock it off. I saw him. I was watching.
You guys, let's just play with it.
Remember what happened to Timmy, all right? It's been 30 days now. You kids have been great.
I like the slippers you found us.
Set the fire, otherwise they'll come. They'll come.
Yes, go set the fire. Oh no! There's one out there. Chores tomorrow.
He's killed Sally Sue.
That's the last pig. At least they leave the meat.
The fire only.
No, this one. Danny with us.
But doesn't the fire mean that we're all set? And we're not all set. They just killed.
Food.
I'm gonna go fishing.
They just killed the pig. We'll harvest the food. They don't take the meat.
They always.
Yes, he'll go fishing.
Don't you remember what they did to Timmy?
Yeah, Timmy's dead, alright?
You guys gotta fix the holes in the sand.
Yes, me and your sister will do that. You guys will go fishing tomorrow. Get down. Go. Are you gonna put the fire out? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna light the fire.
We have to do our chores, Dad. We can't live in.
Alright, let's do our chores. It's probably gone by now. One step at a time.
Open it.
Shut up. Joe, don't do it. needs to be extra silent right now. He's nearby. Okay, we'll let him pass. But then we need to go get your brother. He's not safe. And he knows what? He might fart, you idiot. We gotta go get him. If we split up into groups of three, we'll have a better chance, okay?
We are a group of three.
If we split up into groups of one.
Okay.
You got that plan?
In the moment. Right, yeah. That's the plan. That's the usual plan.
What?
We don't go until the morning.
No. This is not now. We gotta go now.
Why do we have so many loud animals?
We're gonna have to kill all the animals out there. What about? Look for your brother. Stay close.
Noisy the corn is?
You realize how noisy you are being right now? We stay as a family. Shh. Remember, Timmy.